fine old German master violin by Wenzel Fuchs, 1948. The violin shows a nicely flamed one-piece maple back and a medium to fine-grained spruce front. Pegs, fingerboard, chin rest and tailpiece are ebony. The violin received new strings and a new bridge.